We are, you know, just outside of Addis Ababa. It is around Entoto. Many athletes training here. The altitude like 2,800 meters. So we are training here with a global sport communication like project athletes. We have some good athletes like Tsegaye Kebede, Tesfaye Abera. Tesfaye is going to Rio Olympics. Tsegaye Kebede was many times, you know, winner of different marathons. And we are training here today uphill, like 500 meters. They go 500 meters uphill and 500 meters downhill. So that's the training for today. Right, finish it. Don't let it go. Come on, go. Yeah, yeah. Come on, head. We like it. You can become very strong.
Training is tough. Today is tough training. You know, because of our guys, Tesfaye is gonna go Rio Olympic. Because of that, we are doing hard training. If you not do hard, you cannot get good result. You know.
It was good. The guys are a little bit heavy, but it was good training.